What happens a lot of times if he got his hands on the ball and either into that window there by taking across, so he's got his hands on the ball. If I get him back, he's going to take the ball with him.
Yeah, that's why he must go for the window and
the arms out. Yes, there's a million ways to do it. But if he's there quick, like this, and the ref is half decent,
yeah.
If he's Romanian, he's not quite.